Hello everyone, I got a Sony Xperia 1M4 with me in a stunning green color. It's a Japanese unit and everything is great about it, except for the fact that it doesn't support 5G in India. Which is sad, since the phone's hardware is definitely capable of that and this limitation is just software. Let's fix that today. Do note that this method which I'm going to demonstrate works only on Xperia 1M2 and above, as that was the first 5G device Sony manufactured. First, open Google Play Store, find and install Force LTE application. Open Force LTE app and accept the terms and allow necessary permissions. On the main page, click on Method 2 or Android 11 Plus. It will open a hidden service menu in your phone. On that page, scroll to the bottom and you will be able to see an option called Enable DSDS. It stands for Dual SIM Dual Standby. This option will be absent if you have a single SIM device. Just disable that. Do note that this method will not work on single SIM devices. Above that, open Set Preferred Network Type menu and choose NR/LTE. Do not worry about dual SIM functionality as you can re-enable DSDS back and 5G will not go away. In fact, 5G stays on even after a factory reset, which is awesome. If you are in an area with good 5G coverage, you could get around 300 Mbps speed. You can uninstall the Force LTE app after it's done. Only caveat is that it works only on Airtel SIM. It does not work on Jio network. If you found this video helpful, consider liking this video and subscribing to see more useful videos in the future. Thanks for watching.